Welcome back to Open Ranks. This month, we're featuring Lieutenant Colonel Penrod. Let's see what answers he has for his Marines.
How do you establish yourself when you come to a new unit, sir?
I think that's a very personality-driven perspective. Everybody does it a certain their own little way. My way, I like to watch, I like to talk to people and kind of learn what people are all about, what the unit's all about. Getting to know people, getting to see where the strengths and weaknesses are and where we can take advantage of those to meet the mission and keep moving forward.
Do you have any advice for the troops or just the Marines of the battalion in general?
I think I've said it before too, my biggest thing is the leadership traits and principles are, it gets beaten into our heads from a very young age, all of us, and I think they're kind of some time-tested principles that are a good baseline for anybody. Even the youngest troops, they're always, somebody's going to be put in a leadership position. So those traits and principles are a good baseline to work from. And again, hard work goes a long way, and the ability to have fun at what you're doing.
What are some of the things you hope to accomplish while being the battalion commander, sir?
I think the next 2 years are going to be really interesting. As we pull out of OEF, as the Marine Corps reduces its size, and we try to, as the Commandant says, go back to our roots with back to sea, if you will, expeditionary nature. I think working through those issues at the battalion level is going to be probably the biggest focus of our efforts over that time. But doing that at the same time as other things are going on around the world is going to be interesting because, what's happening in Iraq, what's happening in Israel, Afghanistan, all these other places that we can very quickly get the call that we have to provide, whether it be a small detachment or up to the battalion level. So keeping an eye on those things as well. So just trying to maneuver our way through the day of the grind while looking forward and preparing ourselves for the future.
Thanks for tuning in to this episode of Open Ranks. You can also stay up to date on all the training and events going on around the MLG by following us on Facebook.